So I'm trying to figure out how I should do that. Should I have another plant going from here out to there now? And then we can set the other two out. I don't know. Maybe I just thought it'd be nice to be able to get out there a little bit, you know?
Well, one plant going far, pick it up, move it over, pick it up, move it over.
Yeah. Can you get onto that one where it's sitting?
Yeah.
Okay.
That feels good, the water, bro.
What the?
This feels good.
Yeah, you like that? Nice warm bath.
You're welcome.
Oh boy. Good Lord. I'm not sure what the end game is of this here. I don't know. I've never tried watching a street like this before. There ain't like there's any catch basins or anything. What a mess, huh? All right, try and get out of here with it.
Problem bad, you know, not to do any filling of concrete.
We got our work cut out for us today, boy. But life goes on.
I gotta make coffee to Catholic.
Yeah, I appreciate it. Thank you.
You haven't done right? Is it cheap?
It's gonna be cheap.
Or bad?
Alright, well, fortunately, Mikey was able to wash everything into the crack between the curb and the street and kind of rinse out all this. The cream there and just pick out the rocks later and pick it up. So it was a pain in the butt, but if anybody can clean it up, you know Mikey's the guy. How goes the battle?
Good.
Got in there anyways, yeah?
I like the scaffolding. It'd be even better scaffolding if it was square tubing.
Oh yeah, I roll. I didn't think of that.
I mean, it can only go that only far as the saddle.
Yeah. Still got a little rocking and rolling, huh?
Yeah.
Yeah, after I put it in, I thought, you know, that would work just fine with your things and 2x4s or whatever.
Yeah.
You know? I need something to adjust it with, buddy. Give me that handle behind you.
They heat you with 30 minutes.
Good. That's what I wanted. I want a 45. Have a good day. Do you want me to try and get you something to go over the other way over there, or do you think you're all right where you're at?
I think that once it sets up enough, it's not like I can kill it, do everything. When it sets up enough, yeah, you can join it.
I've got another 16-foot plank if we want to cut it. But you just let me know if you need it, you know. Otherwise, I'll just bring the damn thing back, you know.
Yeah, that wouldn't cut. I don't think I need it.
I think this is a good idea, you know, but it's just... Because you can actually crawl along there, put all your joints in, edge it. I mean, you could do all that like it's kneeboards.
Yeah.
All right, let's try to stay off the neighbor's driveway. I'm going to stay off the neighbor's driveway. He's a cool guy, but he's not... he's still the neighbor.
Yeah. So you want to try to pull it up, or...?
No, I don't. Just when you go along here, just bring your mag here.
Just go off this.
Yeah.
And then if it's sticking up a little bit like that, we'll just edge it.
And just take it off.
Yeah.
It'll be disintegrated in a week or so.
Oh, yeah. I've seen this stuff 20 years old later.
This stuff, though?
Yep. This stuff, 20 years later.
This foam stuff is pretty
new. Nope. No. Nope. We've been using this since 1999.
Really?
Yep. I went, when I was in Minnesota that one time, I went and looked, and it was a 20-year-old job. So it was all still there.
Did you reuse it?
It was, should we just stop by and check it? We're working across the streets. We're like, hey, let's go over and look at so-and-so's work.
Yeah.
We did that, you know, 20 years ago.
That stuff just disintegrates quick, huh?
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's why I use this stuff, too.
Well, you're trapped now.
I'm stuck. Lots of beer.
Okay. You'll be all right, then. This is a little bit,
Softy.
Well, yeah, it's soft and low, so I don't know why this curb is so rolled over, you know, that it's got this felt a little bit low, I guess. We can get the concrete up and just leave it above the felt a little bit.
Radius on the top, huh?
At least, yeah. Well, through there, it's even bigger because it's kind of worn away.
Hey! He's throwing things at you.
You want a smaller edge
of a pop gun? Yeah, that'd be probably all right, huh?
Half inch?
Yeah. You got a half inch walker?
Huh?
You got a half inch walker? Is the Pope Catholic? Yeah, plow that baby in when you come through here, Marty. The felt's probably going to just be a little bit low, and that's okay. You know? The felt can just be a little bit low. Easier than dinking around it, I think.
I'll leave that set for a little bit, huh?
Yeah. She's going to be a honey.
Huh?
She's going to be a... Oh, yeah. Right, right from behind my ear. My kangaroo pouch.
What?
My kangaroo pouch. You might probably want to get a little bit of mud there, Brett, and you know, like here, it looks like you're gonna need a little bit of feathering out, and who knows? Probably just put a couple shovels in there, and then
overheated camera break.
Well, Magnus and I got out of the job site for a while. We're going to go to the office and drop off some receipts, sign some paperwork, grab some t-shirts from the t-shirt guy, and get a paycheck for Martin. What do you think, Ben?
Yeah, it's going to be
cool. Pretty excited?
Yeah.
He's looking forward to getting his t-shirt, his long sleeve t-shirt. Be cool, huh?
Yep. Will you tell him what's going to happen tonight?
Well, yeah, he's going to be the chef tonight. He's going to be working on the grill for the first time, learning how to do chicken. He loves cooking. That's his thing.
This is my thing.
So, I'm going to learn him how to use a grill. Let's see how the boys are doing on the job site.
Yeah, yeah. BSD concrete, best in the Southwest, baby. Martin's on the torpedo, giving it hell. Mikey's always cleaning up, in case you can't tell. Brett's got a cigarette, so do his lip. Orville on the mag float, making it slick. Yeah, real slick, baby. Yeah, sweep that floor, Mikey. Get it. Get some.
Well, we just got the shirts, and now we're going to stop at the office to grab some, or actually not to grab, but to sign some paperwork and drop off some receipts.
Oh, you wanna be suckers be throwing down hate, wishing you was money, but your joints ain't straight. Your joints be looking like a dog's hind leg, bro. Don't give up, keep trying though. Reddit is a killer on the killer trowel, knocking down ridges like a beast in a brawl. Yeah.
Lay down, Brett. Lay down.
Looking good, gentlemen. Nice work.
All right, well, we dropped off some envelopes and we got a bunch back from last year. Job folders. Lots and lots of job folders. Oh well. At least they have more room in there now. Well, we got a little bit done here. We got the driveway finished. But that sidewalk is setting slow back in the shade, man. It's been a cool day. Mud came wet. Put an hour retarder in there. It didn't matter on the sun here, but it sure did out there. But you can see the alternate broom effect. I don't know if you can see that. Sun catching it from this angle, but looks pretty cool. And then the sidewalk is all just broom straight down. It's not really sidewalk, it's just like a decorative element here, but you can see that alternate broom finish. Iron City still sinking in like that, and it's 3:15 in the afternoon, so it's gonna be a late one.
Yeah.
Alright, no fun.
Is it still wet?
No, it's bone hard.
Wet mud.
What's that cactus behind Johnny?
It's been like 8 hours.
Oh, it's been longer than that.
It's been like 9 hours.
Well, it's about 4:30 in the evening.
Just leave them on there, because they're not marking right now, but if we try to sweep them off right now, they will mark. So, okay. And I'll blow them off or sweep them off the next time I'm here, and they'll look just right.
Well, they're coming down the home stretch. They've got everything broomed all the way up the sidewalk, and they're just working up by the front door. Magnus and I are about to take off, so. We'll see you on the next video. Be sure to like, subscribe, and share with all your friends. All right. Thank you for tuning in.
Everyone needs someone, and everybody loves somebody, but not just anyone. If you ain't looking, you might just as well be blind, 'cause it's so easy to love, but it's so hard.